I made some garbanzo flour the other day and decided to make egg noodles from them. So I've got eggs from my chickens and mixed it up. It didn't turn out too well, so I mixed some white flour with it, and that seemed to make some pretty good noodles. I boiled it up until they were done, and then put it with some jarred pasta sauce that I already had. Tastes very, very, very yummy.